Alright, thank you for watching. My name is Natalie. This is the Makeup Diva YouTube channel, and today, kind of celebrating a little, yay, I'm back. Hopefully you're excited. This video is going to be on some Bare Minerals. This is the latest Today Special Value that QVC offers, and usually once a year in November, they offer a phenomenal Bare Minerals Today Special Value that offers some great new products that you've never seen anywhere else. And as most of you know, I work very part-time at a shop that sells Bare Minerals, and I myself even purchase these products just so that I can try them out before they actually come out in the shop, if they decide to come out in the shop, and for another reason, because my boss likes to be able to use them too. So she likes to try them out, see how she likes them, how our other coworkers like them, and it works out really well. So this Today's Special Value actually is in auto delivery, so it will come with three different gold bags. And I never really thought much of like clutches, but who does not love this clutch? A beautiful, beautiful gold clutch. And this is not like a cheap clutch by any means. I mean, there's no glitter that's coming off on my hands just from holding it, but this is what the Bare Minerals comes in. And I love this, absolutely love this for holiday time. And I have a huge purse just like everybody else, but when you're out with friends and it's a, you know, just a night out, you don't want to be dragged down by tote bags, and because that's just about what I carry. And so I really, really like this bag a lot. It does have a magnetic closure to it, but I've got stuff in it, so it'll take a second. So yeah, this is the bag. And it comes with a little The Bare Luxury, a lavish collection for two unique eye-enhancing looks. So this is the little, I always keep my Bare Minerals and all like the explanations for stuff. So it gives you two looks. There's one there and then one here. And I actually have not tried either one yet. Kind of excited though. Maybe I could try it tomorrow. We'll see what happens. So this will come in auto delivery, and actually future shipments will have different gold bags, which I'm kind of excited about. I'm kind of hoping for like a gold brush roll. That would be nice. So this is what comes in the collection. And actually there's a couple new things in the collection. Three new products actually. Yeah. Three new products. So the first thing I'm going to talk about is the radiance. They have a rose gold radiance. And if you guys know what Bare Minerals radiances are, they are radiances that you don't use like as a blush per se, but it's an all over face color. Leslie does a video. She actually did a video on this collection, and I love how Bare Minerals, for people that have tons of Bare Minerals, this is a great way to separate out what you got in a certain kit. And I really like this. I really like the gold a lot. It's great for holiday stuff. But anyways, back to the radiances. There are many different radiances that Bare Minerals has. And they give just a slight color to your face. And so the rose gold radiance, I have not opened yet. And I'm a little perturbed with this packaging. I love how they have the click lock and go sifter. However, I literally had to use my dad's pliers to get this open one time. I was out at my parents' house and I was trying to show my mom a product, and I had to use my dad's pliers to open it because I must not have very good finger strength to get these little buggers open. But anyways, oh my god. So the radiances, they have like a warm radiance. They first started out with clear radiance, and they're nice. Some of them, like the tropical radiance and the warm radiance, you could use like as bronzer if you wanted to. I just cannot for the life of me get that stinking thing open. I'm gonna have to get out the pliers. But anyways, this is a full size of the radiance, and it's got a really pretty gold lid, and it's a really pretty pinky mauve-y color. Yeah. So that is almost like a frustration. Second thing is, one of their new products is their solid eyeshadows. And if you, I need to do a video on the solid eyeshadows. Dang it, the ones that I have. I'm gonna have to remember that. This also comes with a gold top. Love it. And this is in Azure Iris and Golden Iris. the Phenomenon. Okay? And these are their new solid eyeshadows. Now, if you guys don't know very much about Bare Minerals, you know that for years they've had the loose mineral shadows. Is that Sadie in the bathroom?
Hey, Doopity. What are you doing?
Your mama good girl.
Your mama good girl, huh? Your mama good girl.
Oh, and they're Kiki. So anyways.
You having fun, stinker girl? You are a stinker.
Anyways. So you open this up, and they now have come out with solid eyeshadows. Solid eyeshadows that have this C nutritive complex in it that has caffeine and cucumber extracts in it. So with the thought process being, if you wear these eyeshadows every stinking day of your life, maybe your eyelids will become moisturized and look younger and blah, blah, blah. So anyways, whatever. It's a nice, really nice compact, actually. Comes with a nice mirror. And the two shadows, of course, the purple and the gold. Don't ever use the eyeshadow brush. Just throw it out. So these are the two colors. And I'm not really sure how both these colors go together. I think that's one thing about these solid eyeshadows that's so complex and so weird is that they have the weirdest color combinations for some of them, and I'm not really sure what they're thinking. But then again, maybe I could be wrong, whatever. But I believe that they have one eye color using this, and then one eye look using that. So when it talks of the two different looks, like I was talking about in here, I think one uses this, the other one uses the purple. So whatever suits your fancy, I guess. So those are the two colors. And they're actually pretty nice, full-colored shadows. The next is, it comes with a brush, two brushes. It comes with a full, flawless application brush, which I actually have in the bathroom. But the other one is the full tapered shadow. I have not opened that yet. Another new product they're showcasing, and they haven't showed anybody yet, is the round-the-clock waterproof eyeliners. So these are waterproof liners, and a little bit different than the regular liners, although I never really had a problem with their other liners, but I think probably just to keep competitive with other companies, they decided to do waterproof liners. And it's the same thing. I mean, to me, these almost have very similar packaging to the Smashbox waterproof liner packaging. However, they don't have the sharpener at the end, so there is no sharpener with this. It did not come with the sharpener, and these, I believe they're going to be making, like, this blue color is called Noon, and then this brown color is called 10 p.m. So, not really sure what they're thinking there. I think they're probably going to, you know, they're, like, these eyeshadows, Golden Iris, Azure Iris, their names of their eyeshadow duos and their quads, their radiances, blushes, their, you know, Buxoms are all named after women. Their 100% natural lip glosses are all named after foods. So I think they're just kind of naming these round-the-clock waterproof eyeliners, like, times. So, like, noon, 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock. So, hopefully, let me try and do a couple swatches here for you of the Noon. This is the Noon, which is a wintry, like a, it's a very dark blue, almost black, which would probably look pretty good. But you guys are going to use like a regular sharpener for these. Might I suggest using the Smashbox sharpener off the lid off the other ones? I don't know what else. The other one is called 10 p.m. Oh, that one's kind of pretty. And that is the brown shade next to it. So that one is 10 p.m. Very, very nice. I like those a lot. Is that it? Is that seriously it? Oh, wait. There are two more products that are new. And these are called the Bare Minerals. Let me give you the correct terminology here. The Marvelous Moxie Lip Glosses. So you have Wild One and Daredevil. So it says, per this pamphlet, unleash your inner Moxie with a fabulously full pillowy pout. Infused with natural ingredients, this luscious lip gloss smooths and hydrates lips with sheer, pure color and a shiny, mirror-like finish that lasts for hours. The specially angled applicator molds to lips for perfect application every time. So I have on the Wild one, which is Juicy Honeyed Peach Sheen. And then the Daredevil is the Pure Berry Sorbet with a Soft Shimmer Shine. So this is the one that I have on now, and I actually really like this one. Yet again, really weird applicator. See, there's like an angle to it. I think that's so you can get all the lip gloss out. But I'll do a little swatch. And they're actually pretty sheer. I don't think they're as sticky as the Buxoms. They don't have the glitter like the Buxoms do. And they have a little bit different taste. It's more of like a spicy taste to them. So these are the two colors of the glosses. So we've got this one, and then we've got this one, okay? And so, of course, pretty self-explanatory. This was the lighter one. This is the deeper one. And I have on this one right here. So I actually kind of like it. I think they're long-wearing. They lay really nice on your lips, and I like them better than the Pretty Amazing glosses, personally. But so, yeah, we'll see. So that is the Bare Minerals one. I think the next two videos, I'm going to do two Smashbox and two Tarte Today Special Values that I've gotten. So, stay tuned.